Oh, hello and welcome to Plain and Simple by Stevie. Nice little farming map. Whopping 6,000 liters of manure. I'll take it up and dump her off. Them money maker greenhouses are going. They already started, but there's not much compost and manure in them. Trigger was on. There we go. Let's see how much compost we got. Probably not much. About 10,000. Fruits and vegetables and trees are growing. And wait till we produce some more manure. I don't think there's much in there. Yeah, 1666. Not much at all. Let's take a look at our weeder. Yeah, we need more pig feed and stuff. Yeah, he's 3/4 of the way done. Go over here. Just a little bit more total mixtrations out. I'm gonna check out the pig feed. Pig food. No, cows. Yeah, they need more straw, water. Yeah, guess. Overshot that. Straw, please. Thank you. Shouldn't take a whole lot. Let's try around 30,000, see how that does. In the front. Looks like we should have got more. It's a nice farm. Everything's set up on the main farm, so I guess that's why they call it plain and simple. You can make your seed, your fertilizer. Both liquid and solid. Make your diesel fuel. Why do I keep going this way? Much more. Now we'll see if the pigs can use a little bit. Pay attention to what I'm doing. There's a butterfly, a green one. boys were thirsty. And we'll see if the sheep, they probably can use a little bit, not much. Pigs first, since it's on the outside here. Thing up while it was over there. Okay, where's the wool spawn at? Water's free, so that's a good thing. Fill points right here for seed, fertilizer, solid and liquid. Extraction machine. Still got a little bit in here, but not much. And power food. None of my fields are even close to being ready. Looks like this guy might be on his last pass. Case magnums. The tractor of choice. looks like it's gonna go back. You don't look like you're missing anything to me, so I'm gonna stop you. Get you folded up, take you back to the barn. Shortcut. $609 for repairs. That's crazy. Let me see here. Where do we collect eggs at? Okay, Stevie, where you got it hit at? Right there. Probably just a couple eggs in there. Suppose I can move my pickup. Had to use it to get on top of that little wagon and get a gold nugget. Okay, let's see what else we can get into here. Need more fertilizer. Yep. Let's see here. Alright, let's go up and see how much we've made. Got here 7,500 liters. Not much. Bit to both of them. Mm-hmm. get them working again. And I can sell these two overloaders. Babies are grinding away yet. Yep, takes them a little while to kick in, I guess. Yeah, they could use some more seed. Soybeans in the pig food mixer. Ain't much air, but that started up. Ain't gonna go very far, but now there's canola too. Masters kick in. Okay, that looks a little better. I'll get us some more grain to put in the seed mixers. Yeah, not too much left. put in there. Life goes on. Okay, we'll put him back over here to collect silage. Some grass. Get the old big X1100 out here. Watching paint dry, I know. This video will be over here before you know it. Do me a favor, comment, rate, and subscribe. It would be appreciated. Hope you've enjoyed watching Plains and Simple by Stevie. I have some harvesting to do here in a while when these crops get finished. Just need to cut some grass for the cows. Sold something, made $5,134. Probably off a pallet of flour. The only thing I could think of would be done already. Cut us this little bit here and take it up to the cows. not a very big area, but looks like it's going to yield quite a bit of grass. Got about 75,000 liters already collected. Run over here, put it in our trailer, take it down to the cows. There we go. Thank you very much, Kroon. Driving straight. And nice job running into the fence. There, we'll see how this helps out the cows. Well, that evidently got them enough grass. We'll take this and get it to fermenting in the silage silo. Alrighty, that's going to do it for this video. Appreciate you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.